me, Tianne, and Heaven.
Hey everybody, it's me, Mommy.
Thank you guys for subscribing to our YouTube channel. Today you're gonna learn End of Time, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Hey guys, this is our tutorial for End of Time. I'm gonna teach you the choreography step by step. So get your towel and your water, and let's go. So we're gonna start with our hands on our hips. And you're gonna sit down in your hip a little bit, and your other leg is bent. So we're gonna go first to your right. One, two, three. So your head is going left, center, right, center. Heaven, how many times do you do that?
Seven times.
Seven times. So you do that seven times. So you go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Then on the eighth one, it's a what, Heaven?
Pa.
Pa. So on your eighth, head to the center, it's pa. Then you continue to do your head movements with the pa four times. So one, two, three, four. Okay, so seven head motions. When you get to the center, it's a pop. Then you jump out. You jump it out to second position. Hand is still on your hip, right hand is out. Then it's a hip motion. Put your hand to your hip. One, two, three, four. Let me see you that. Plie, and one. There you go, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you got your head motions, hands a hip. You do that seven times. Right, center, left, center. Pop on the eighth one. Pop, 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 four times. Jump out. Hip motion for eight counts. Then you step out and hip. So that's a deep lunge. And you look right at your hand. So wherever your hand is, you follow your hand. So my hand is up, so I'm following my hand. And you step across, go over, and another lunge, and up. Okay? Your knees are straight. So it's bend, straight, bend, straight. And what's next, Evan? Yes. One, two, three. Hold your, wrap yourself, and you're gonna do, I called it the one leg that you want. So you gotta go one leg and wrap your head at the same time. So one, two, three, four. Do that four times. After that, one, two, three, and jump. One, two, three, and jump. Next step. In, out, in, out, circle, 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 circle. Okay, let's recap. So our first step was hands on our hips. Second step was our head, seven times. And then our third step is once we come to the eighth, is pop,
pop,
pop. Pop, pop, four times. Our fourth step, jumping out to second position and hip motion for eight counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Our fifth step, stepping out. Step out, together, step out, together. Six steps, deeply. Up and out, seven steps. Out, out. Eight, grab your hands. And dirty one, nice step in. Dirty one. Hold. So let's move on. After your dirty one, one leg dirty one, you wanna do an African step. Here, start here. And your head and your knees are bent. And your head is going, it's facing. So you go. One, two, three, and jump. One, two, three, and jump. Now, moving on, we go in, out, in, out, circle, 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 pull. Good job. Going into our reggae squat portion. You got a little African, now we're gonna add a little reggae. You have in, you step out and bring your arm in. Okay? So step out, bring your arm in, and wrap it around, pull. Step out, bring your arm in and around, pull. So you see it faster, there you go. One, turn, pull, pop. Other way, pop, pop, pop. Okay? That was our reggae push. Let's go back to our African. We hit. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. In, out, circle, 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 circle. In, turn, pop, pop. In, up, pop, pop. Go up, down, up, down. Circle, 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 circle. I hope you enjoyed the first portion of our choreography to end the time. And now we're moving on to the second portion. Heaven, did you learn? Did you remember everything? Did we go slow enough?
Yes.
Okay, so now we're on our second portion, and this is Heavy's favorite, right, Heavy? Alright, so we're gonna start with our left hand on our hip. And your right hand is in a dainty, your wrist is split, and it's in a little dainty position. And you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And roll and turn. Roll. Then you go the other way. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And bounce, hey, bounce, hey. Good job. So let's go over the step. After you come 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, we want to roll. Step, bring your hip around. And step, bring your hip around.
I can do it.
Yes, you can. Let me see. 5, 6, 7, our African. One, okay? After that, one, two, three, four, one, up, up, up. Keep your hands out. And now you're gonna go face up. One, two, down. Okay? So, one, two, down, down. After that, hand go back on your hip, and you do, once again, back to our first section, and roll, 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 and in, out, in, up, up. So let's go back. After, let's go from gully creep, turn, and one, two, three, four, hop, hop, step, step, step. One, two, three, and four. Hit, 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 and one, two, three, and out. One, two, three, and up. Circle, circle, up, head up. Again, circle, circle, switch, head up. Then you do the dance that we know is called the dance. So we go. Hit, 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 and hit.
More of our tutorials and see what we're up to. Thank you guys. Bye.